Welcome to another episode of Global Banking International. My name is Deepika Lobo. Today we're going to talk about top 6 startup cities and why you should start up there. We are giving away 1 year free subscription of Global Banking and Finance Review magazine to be delivered at your doorstep to one lucky winner. Stay with me for more information. Entrepreneurship is unborn. Although a mass amount of the world's population prefers to work under somebody, entrepreneurs are those who start up their own business, which rids off thinking inside the box of someone else's management and administration. It provides the individual with his or her own thought process to be executed in the business manner of strategic development. China, Beijing, a place where entrepreneurship is valued. Even though it started out as a traditional city where children were restricted by their folks not to do anything on their own, by coming up with the idea of developing a business on their own, be it any type of business from a normal vegetable market to an electronic store, Beijing has a perfect opportunity to start up a business. The tax relief program rids the citizens of $1,500 per year, where the deductions actually matter. This tax relief program helps growing business-minded people to get on a higher level of executing the ideas in scope. Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. As you all know, Malaysia is a larger country compared to Singapore. Starting up there is a wise choice for a number of reasons. People from different countries come to live in the developing mantras of Malaysia, especially Kuala Lumpur, as it is considered one of the most exciting and happening touring spots. Because of the diversity in the ethnicity of the people, the place is a test market. A test market in which budding entrepreneurs can come to try their luck with a product. Warsaw, Poland. Poland has a strong business base compared to Slovakia. The scope of this place is correlated to the strong population of the country. Warsaw in detail was a successful place for the launch of Onet and LiveChat, which created a technological buzz in and around the world, which is why it was globally recognized by the information technological background companies like Google, which is all set to open an office by the end of this year in Warsaw. Choose Warsaw for a technical startup. Toronto, Canada. Though the business level growth is slightly less than the forward countries, not that Canada is not forward. The stimulation of a startup is something that has to be born within. Toronto, Vancouver offers the best of the business experience for anybody who wants to start a business there, be it small scale or large scale. The offices can be set up with government license and permission, as the laws of business is well defined by the country. Tax benefits are also available for the entrepreneurs when they begin, but a little higher than Beijing. Colorado, USA, a place where student population is high. Employment services are higher, with a hub of students joining to study there every year. Once they've completed it, setting a startup in the same city is widely encouraged by the people of the city. Denver, to be exact, has the most enthusiastic and vivid entrepreneurs, with about 40% of the student population try to start up a business up there. Chennai, India. India is a multicultural hub where the religions and cults are in an abundance. That is where the market strategy can be cooked up by a minimal genius would work there. The population is vast, that niche marketing techniques and sample marketing is a huge success out there. Chennai especially is a hotspot of food, clothes, lifestyle and nightlife, where multiple choices of starting a business of any kind is a win-win over there. So where do you want to start up? Let us know in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like and comment. And one lucky winner will win a 1 year free subscription of Global Banking and Finance Review magazine.